what's important with any newscast in the morning is the news, the weather, and the traffic, but you can get that anywhere.
It's the synergy between that team and everything that is so refreshing, which is the reason why I welcome them into my home every morning.
Most of the time, life isn't that serious, but when there is serious news, they stop to report what's going on.
I think they've definitely found that balance. You find yourself cracking up 1 minute, and then the next minute you're tuned in, you're getting the information you need, and you're kind of off and with your day.